This is Jay Arthur, and let's talk about how to use Lean and Six Sigma to get results. Because let's face it, nobody really wants Lean and Six Sigma. What they want are the results they think they'll get from it. The bottom line, profit-enhancing, productivity-enriching things that Lean and Six Sigma can do for you. And this is part of my Money Belt manifesto. You'll also find out that I've written books about Lean Six Sigma Demystified and Six Sigma for Hospitals, to simplify the essence of Six Sigma to start getting results. You know, I don't think of myself as a consultant, somebody who cons people into things. I think of myself as a resultant. I help people get results. So a typical Six Sigma implementation starts the same way our TQM implementation started in 1990 when I first started in this path. Right? What do? We go out and get CEO to approve the thing. Right? And this takes 1 to 6 months to get approval and commitment and all this other stuff and a long sales process. And what happens is the reason we do that is so that we can get into the deep pockets so that we can start doing training. Right? So the next thing we do is we start training people. We train black belts, and it can take 4 months to train a black belt and 1 month to train a green belt. And actually it's going to take a lot longer than that to actually bring them up to speed. You know, I had great training when I started. And it probably took me about 18 months to really get a handle on how to use these tools to start making real improvement. So it can take a very long time to get to actually producing results. So once you've got all these green belts and black belts trained, well, then we start teams. And they say that teams should take 3 to 4 months. Well, if you're meeting once a week or something, or trivially, like so many of them do, it can take a long time. We had teams that had spent a year and still didn't deliver anything. We actually started hundreds of teams, and at the end of a year, only about 3 or 4 of those teams had actually delivered tangible results. All right, and the rest of them were still floundering. And I found that that's really just pathetic, right? So it can take a year or more to get to results. You know, and sometimes it takes 2 years. Well, any leadership team worth its salt is going to look at that and go, I'm not getting any ROI from all this investment. Maybe the Six Sigma thing wasn't a bright idea. Maybe it was a foolish choice. Maybe I should go some other direction. All right, so this is how it's typically done, and it takes too long to get to results. So how do we go about it? How do we get to results in a quick way? Well, here's the deal. As a resultant, you know, I know that every company suffers from delays, unnecessary, preventable delays in the process that take too long, too many defects, too much deviation in products and services. And so if we just focus our attention on those things, we can make dramatic improvement. So the very first thing that I like to do is get in, do some data analysis, because every company collects lots of numbers, right? But they don't know what to do with them, right? And so using the QI macros, I do some pivot tables and control charts and Pareto charts and things to narrow our attention down to things that we can actually fix using Lean and Six Sigma. You know, you can't fix everything using Lean and Six Sigma, right? You can fix the stuff that may be triggering some of the problems, but not the other stuff. And so what we want to do is take all this information, distill it down into projects that we can actually work. Then we can figure out who ought to be on the team, because you never know who should be on the team until you know what problem you want to solve. Too many people start with teams and work to problems. I start with the problem and the data analysis and figure out who ought to be on the team. Right? And so teams can then very quickly, with a laser focus, can really come in, figure out what the root causes are, figure out an implementation plan, and solve stuff. And very often, it's just a process change. There's no big, meaty thing that has to be done. We just make a change. I worked with one hospital group, you know, and we spent about 5 days on denied insurance claims, and were able to, starting the following week, start saving $5 million a year, simply by changing our process. And so, literally, we can start getting results immediately using my approach to this process. And the great thing about this is when teams actually go through this using their own data on their own problem, guess what? They learn a lot, right? They just pick it up through osmosis. And then you can come back in and do a little bit of training with them, and guess what? All of a sudden, they pick it all up. It makes all sense to them. They've already experienced it, and boom, they can go out and start being productive immediately. You know, I still run into people I trained 15 years ago using this methodology, who are still showing me, you know, Pareto charts and things that they've done recently about how they've improved their process. So this approach will get us to results quickly. And with results, then we can start to figure out who ought to be maybe trained as a black belt or a green belt. Who should grow up and take this over? Because I don't want to, you know, stay with you forever. You know, as a friend of mine says, I'm a paramedic. I'm not long-term care. So what we might do is loop back through this data analysis and teams to do several groups of these things to get you up to some sort of level of results and momentum. And then we can give you a little training, and then you can carry that forward on your own. So I'm Jay Arthur, and you can download my latest book, Free, Perfect, and Now, The Money Belt Manifesto. And this kind of describes this approach, and get into our free training, our free software trials. You can go out and take our Lean Six Sigma Money Belt training online. You can go learn how to do all of these things online for free. If you have questions or you'd like me to come in and help you start doing some data analysis to drive results, give me a call or send me an email, jay@qimacros.com, and I'll be happy to see if we can't find some way to accelerate your path to results using the Magnificent Seven tools of Lean Six Sigma.